How's it going, Pumpkinheads? My name is Skellington Steve, and welcome back to Starbound. So in the last episode, we traveled to a distant planet to try to find the last bits of the Floran clues that we needed to go after the Floran artifact, which we did. So now, we have to enter the Floran hunting grounds to find this artifact. And I think we should be good. We have the best armor we can have at the moment. And we also have decent weaponry, so we're going to go ahead and jump right in here. The Ceremonial Hunting Caverns. Also, I made sure that I have enough rope and salve, so I think we're okay. So let's do this. Going after the Floran artifact. Any second now. Any second now. There we go. Alright. I believe it's this way. Just follow the trail of stuff. These ruins are ancient and appear to be sacred to the Floran. Readings show they are also dark and ominous. Also, if you can't tell, I did up the brightness a bit because I've noticed that in the past few episodes that my brightness was really low and you guys couldn't really see what was going on. I'm just gonna invite myself into your sacred hunting grounds. Don't mind me. I'm gonna check out what's over here first. I'm gonna say it looks like nothing. Cool, okay, so I'm gonna go over here then. I'm gonna pull out my scanner while I'm here just to scan this stuff. Bio readings show many life signs in these tunnels, 97% hostile. I commend your valor. Thank you, Sale. I appreciate everything that you do. I'm not gonna take that because it's dumb. I thought this had a grenade launcher attachment, but it wasn't shooting. Let's just, ow. Those are bone spikes. That hurts. Let's see what's up here. Before I proceed any farther down. Pixels. Again, this is just like a... This is a sacred ground, but I'm just gonna steal from you guys. Is that cool? These are probably like offerings to gods or whatever, and I'm just like, nah, I'm gonna take them. That's fine. Wish I had my double jump module, but not quite yet. Whoa, an outsider! Are you seriously here for the hunt? Got to respect that sort of misguided bravery. Oh, me? I'm Nuru, youngest champion in the history of the hunt. I've got a say, this is pretty impressive, or at least it would be if you don't get ripped to shreds. Here, the Florans spend years honing their prowess, like skilled craftsmen grinding a spearhead. Then they mostly die. Anyhow, good luck. Bring it, let's go. What a feisty Floran. Reminds me of myself when I was younger, though I had fewer leaves. You had leaves? Hold on, I'm interested to hear in these leaves that you had. Oh, and then the anime dash. What you got? You know nothing of my anime dash. Even though it put me into spikes and things that hurt me. That looks like a trap. I'ma push it. Why don't you put your shields down and fight me like Floran? Alright, time to salve up. That hurt a bit. A bit more than I would have liked. I'm in a cage. I'm not in a cage. Aha. Can you still... You used to be able to, like, double dash and then, like, as soon as you were in the dash, crouch, and you could get down in here, but I don't think they made you able to do that. Ah! I don't think they made you able to do that anymore. Alright, so there's a dude up there. Ow. Oh, come on. There we go. I poisoned a man to death today. That's what I did. Alright. Moving on. Break more sacred things because screw your traditions. Also, I guess real quick, I do look like I'm starting to get hungry. What do I have? Cooked steak? Cooked steak sounds good. Let's have a quick snack break before I proceed any further down. What else? Carrot? Yeah, let's have some carrots. I'm eating plants in a Floran place, but then again, the Florans are like cannibals anyway. Oh god, toxic water, toxic water. Well, that happened. Aha! You know what? Screw you and your shield. Bye. Ooh, there's a treasure chest. I'm not sure if I trust it, but I'm gonna go for it. Let's... Kapoom shotgun. Whoa. I should have figured that these guys wouldn't have an issue with poison damage. They shoot acid. Alright, what do we got in here? Ah! Booby traps. Okay, I wasn't sure if I actually trusted that. What do we got? Ow, that's just costume piece. Is that all that's in here? Can't really tell. I'm gonna say yes. Let me grab my flashlight. Yeah, that's all that's in here. Alright, so I guess I'm done with this direction. So down? I just came from down. Ah! Well, I hope I don't gotta go back that way. Ooh. hope your ancient traditions don't call for me using melee weapons because, screw you. That's why. Let's resalve up. Perhaps the artist was trying to warn others. You mean because of that? Aha! The substance is organic, analysis inconclusive, but it would take a fairly large creature to produce that much matter. Hey, over here! I can't believe you made it this far. Nice work. But you're now stuck. Phrase slow clap springs to mind. Here, I can open that. I think we're close now. I hope you've worked up an appetite. Oh, I can't go over there. Okay. You know what? Nah, I'm gonna go this way. Here we go. Well, oh, and then I do it again. Awesome. Careful. I get over cautious with my jumps. I mean, if you guys are just gonna be over there, I'm gonna just shoot poison crap at you. And you can just die in the poison. Okay. There, now you don't have a shield. Now we fight. Anime Dash! And you're done. Oh, another one of those guys. Let's just... A little too far. Or a little too... No, not enough. There we go! You know what? My gun may not shoot as fast as yours, but my gun shoots better. Ooh. Ow. That actually hurt a lot. Come at me. I dare you. Alright, you with the shield. All of you people with the shield. You're starting to get on my nerves. Hey, whoa, hey. One at a time. Now it's your turn. Once I get the right angle on you. That was decent, but not good enough. Let me... There we go. You know what? It knocked you back. That's all I care about. What is this? Eh. Won't let me do anything with it, so screw it. There's a treasure chest over here. I'm gonna see what's in here first. We got some pixels. We got some pixels and rope. And we got... Predatory backware. Cool. Oh, we also have a Floran book. Living in Fear. No. 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 Alright, what do we got here? A Nimbus Slicer with fire damage. 19-2 flying slash. What does this have? 13-4 trail dash. And they both have the same rate of fire, so I'm going to leave that one. I'm going to take the plant fibers, though. Looks like I found boss battle. This is much bigger than last year's prey. Finally, a proper challenge. Oh, good. At least I'm gonna have a friend to help. This is actually not as bad as I thought it would be. Gonna be completely honest here. Now if I could just aim properly. It reformed its armor. Can you stop? At least the babies aren't very strong. Hit it while it's fleshy. Good idea! I don't care what you say, that thing is taking poison damage, whether or not it has armor. Screw it, anime dash, good god. Ow. Okay, the babies are actually annoying me. Like, it itself is not a threat. It's the babies. I hate things that just leap out at you. Done. Now that was satisfying. Come on. Do I have to kill you now? Because I will. You know, that was pretty impressive. Good. This looks pretty artifacty. That was the most fun I've had in ages. It felt good to have okay, you're just gonna talk really fast now. Wait, what? Hold on. I'm not sure I understood. Did you say you're coming with me? I think I have a friend. I have a friend. Okay, cool. Awesome. Ooh, capture pods. Throw it at a monster to forcefully capture it and bring it to a new home. Yes. All right, well, we're done here. We're done with this. Excuse me. Until my ship can get bigger to where I can actually have more people, I guess people that are going to be joining my crew stay here? Question mark, possibly, maybe? I don't know. Hi, Nuru. How you doing? Anyway, what up, Esther? Excellent. You did wonderfully. We're 1/6 of the way there, dear. Nothing to sniff at. And now we have Nuru to help us too. Yay! We should start work on finding the Hylodal artifact now, search around temperate stars, and hunt for clues on planets with vast tracts of ocean, where the Hylodal reside both above and below the waves. Come back here when your search is complete, and look after yourself. Cool! Also, what did I get out of my reward bag? A manipulator module. Awesome. Nuru, what do you have to say about this? Hey, champion. A guy invited me to a gladiator arena tournament, but I think you should go instead. If you're feeling tough, talk to me and I can send you there for the first round. The plaque reads, "All that is gold does not glitter. Awarded for heroic victory." You know what? We can deal with that next time, because that trekking through that temple took a little while. So we now have one artifact, and we're moving on to the next one. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start talking to people off camera. Quests done, especially for this guy over here, because this guy builds tech, and with this guy's tech, I can do other cool stuff like double jump and things like that. And I think the quest I have for him right now is I need to bring him 10 silver bars. So I'm gonna deal with all that stuff off camera, and then when I come back in the next episode, we can start looking for the Hylodal clues on different planets. So, for right now, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button to become a member of the Pumpkin Patch today. And I will see you guys in the next episode. See you later.